not hit me.
All right, let's go.
Yeah.
The trip wasn't a total disaster.
What makes you say that?
When I woke up on the roof, I happened to find $80,000 worth of Bellagio chips in my pocket.
Oh, oh my God!
Looks like we're going home with some money, boys.
Sorry, MapQuest took us on a really crazy route.